tree. It is a fir tree. It's called a fir tree because it gives us fur for coats. It also gives us wool in the wintertime.
I never knew that before, Lucy. That's very interesting.
This is an elm tree. It's very little, but it will grow up into a giant tree. An oak. You can tell how old it is by counting its leaves.
Gosh, Lucy, that's fascinating.
Wait a minute, Lucy. I don't mean to interfere, but...
And way up there, those fluffy little white things, those are clouds. They make the wind blow. And way down there, those tiny little black things, those are bugs. They make the grass grow.
Is that so?
That's right. They run around all day long, tugging and tugging at each tiny seedling until it grows into a great tall blade of grass.
Boy, that's amazing!
Oh, good grief!
And this thing here, it's called a hydrant. They grow all over, and no one seems to know just how. A little thing like that gives so much water. Do you see that bird? It's called an eagle. But since it's little, it has...
See, how can you say that? I'm sorry, but I can't stand idly by and listen
to... And way up there, the little stars and planets make the rain that falls in showers. And when it's cold and winter is upon us, the snow comes up just like the flowers.
Now, Lucy, I know that's wrong. Snow doesn't come up, it comes down.
After it comes up, the wind blows it around, so it looks like it's coming down, but actually, it comes up out of the ground like grass. It comes up, Charlie Brown. Snow comes up!
Oh, good grief!
Lucy, why is Charlie Brown banging his head against that tree?
To loosen the bark to make the tree grow faster. Clouds can make the wind blow,